This is a demonstration of the Advent HR7012 DVD headrest system in a 2013 Chevrolet Silverado. As you can tell, this is a 7-inch DVD monitor installed in each headrest. As a matter of fact, there's one. There's our second one. And these are in headrests that are identical in grain, color, everything, that match the factory headrest, match the factory stitching. Everything is as factory. And the Advents are built to a very high quality standard, as it's going to be evidenced here real shortly. The screen has a tilt mechanism built into it that allows you to get about 15 degrees or so adjustability out of the display, and the DVD goes in the top slot right up there in the top of the headrest. It has it has controls, power, and disk controls there. It does have additional inputs and a wired headphone output under the hidden flap here. And then over here you've got DVD controls and menu controls and everything available. So all in all, it has functionality controllability from the face controls, and it does also come with two remote controls that give you all of the standard remote functions that you'd expect, you know, DVD control and FM modulator control, everything that you would normally get in any headrest DVD system. So let's go ahead and turn this thing on and show you how it works. We turn it on, we can hit the button on the face or the button on the remote control. It comes up, and very obviously it's a high resolution panel. We're 800 by 480, very high quality, very bright, crisp, clear picture. And we have we now have a DVD starting up. There we go. We're on Madison. Now we can go ahead, as we showed you before, we can go ahead and use the controls on the face of the unit. We can use the controls on the remote control to fire it up. If we want to, hit play, we just hit play, and there we go. Now we're playing our DVD, and we have the ability also to share that source between both headrests, which is very nice. And that sharing capability extends to all the other sources that are built in as well. So essentially, we can duplicate whatever plays back on this screen over here just by choosing a different input. And I'll show you here how that's going to work. Let's go ahead and turn this side on. You can see that we've got a USB stick plugged in on this side, and it was playing, and now we can go ahead and choose whatever file we want to play back on our USB stick. Or if we choose to watch what's happening on our driver's side monitor, we just hit the source button and roll around to monitor one. Now we're duplicating exactly what we're playing on the driver's side over here on the passenger side. So here you go, there's passenger, there's driver. We have exactly the same material playing on both sides. And now we can also listen to the driver's side. Whatever's playing on the driver's side, we can play through the car stereo. We have an FM modulator on-off button. We turn that on or off, and right now you can see we're on 89.1 FM. If we want to listen to that through the stereo, all we need to do is come up front, tune to 89.1, and there's the output of our DVD.
Having hosted the first professional boat race in the United States.
There we go. And that is a 100-channel FM modulator as well. So that allows us to have any, just about any station on the dial able to play that FM stream from the driver's side headrest, or the A headrest. Now, as I said before, we can share different sources between monitors, and we'll show you how that works going the other way. So let's go over to our passenger side. Let's change our source around, and let's cycle through the sources. We'll show you that real quick. We've got an audio video input. We've got the auxiliary input. So AV is, let's say an outboard game. Auxiliary is what ties in through these red, white, and yellow jacks here. And media is from our USB stick. Or we come back around to our DVD USB. They both share the same input. Now, if we want to navigate our USB stick, and for instance, let's come down and watch North by Northwest. We can go ahead and bring that up. It's reading the contents of the card. It's bringing up the file. And by the way, this does play AVI and MPEG files only. So your media files have to be encoded in MPEG or AVI. So now we're going ahead and playing our movie over here. And let's say we want to watch our USB movie over on the driver's side. All we have to do is hit the source button and toggle that around to M2. Now we're watching monitor 2. Whatever's playing over here is duplicated over here. And that gives you some huge flexibility, because now you can watch different sources. You can watch the same source. You can watch DVD, you can watch USB, you can actually really just kind of mix and match whatever kind of sources you want in just about any combination at any time. And that is a great bit of flexibility that this system affords you. Now, the other thing that is really kind of cool about this system is that it is built to an extremely high quality standard. Advent has really stepped up and really beefed up the build quality of the system itself. And although you can't see it, this is a full metal framed headrest that is covered by, again, factory matching leather vinyl. But the build quality inside, internal on the headrest, is original equipment all the way. As a matter of fact, the parent company, AudioVox of Advent here, also owns InVision, and InVision builds the factory GM, the factory Ford, the factory Nissan, Lexus, you name it, they build it. They build the factory headrest DVD systems that you'll find in just about every OEM installation in North America. So they're very much an original equipment supplier to multiple manufacturers, and their product reflects the build quality that goes into it. So that is the Advent HR7012 headrest DVD system in a 2013 Chevrolet Silverado.